Stanford wins its third consecutive game in exciting fashion this afternoon, shootout style. Kelsey Bing and her teammates with the big effort in a 2-1 victory over Harvard. It started out scoreless at the half, saves after saves on both sides of the field, but in the second half, Sarah Helgeson, with her first goal of the season, gets the Stanford Cardinal on the board, 1-0. Late in the match, though, Harvard pulls its keeper, gets that extra player on the field, and Betta Van Flymen with the tip-in, and we were tied at one. We would play two overtime periods before we would get to the shootout. Kelsey Bing, the America East reigning Defensive Player of the Week, absolutely amazing once again in goal for Stanford this afternoon. Save after save, being peppered with shots, especially late in the match and through the overtime period. This was during the shootout scenario. Hannah Pierce, not one opportunity, but two opportunities with 8 seconds on that shootout clock. Bing with the big save, and Stanford holds on to win their third consecutive game. They are now 3-2 on the season. I'm Leah Secondo, and that's a wrap from Stanford, California.